name is Megan Mayhew, and I am with the Carolina Mountain Land Conservancy. So we are doing an ecological restoration out here. The project is restoring a southern Appalachian bog wetland ecosystem. And so we're going to be doing some stream restoration as well as restoring the wetland habitat.
Hello, my name is Darrell Westmoreland. I'm the owner of North State Environmental. We're located in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. We specialize in stream and wetlands restoration. The construction activities for this site to create the wetlands and do the stream restoration, it's an existing ag field that's been abandoned for the last few years. So we are doing some floodplain grading. We're trying to get the wetlands depressional areas graded out to make sure that we have the overland flow properly moving through the wetlands to take the longest path and to create the most diverse habitat.
This project will have what we're doing is taking this agricultural field and creating a wetland habitat out in the field. And we have already planted a floodplain forest on the side, on the opposite side closest to Mud Creek. So there will be a stream channel and there will be mucky habitat and bog habitat, wetland habitat out there combined with it. And we will also be working up in the woods area. There's a tributary. We'll be taking the elevation of that water, raising it up and restoring some of the wetland habitat in the forested area.